true heart and say, God, forgive me.
Yes, God.
And you mean it? He will forgive you instantly. Because salvation is by faith. But when you look at the gentleman that said he lost his mother and still came in his grieving state to sing,
amen.
You know, we thank God and we honor him today. Father, we lift up your holy name. We honor you for these men and women who walked into this tent tonight. Father God, you knew them before they were born. Before they were formed in their mother's womb, you knew them. And tonight, oh God, you have orchestrated their life, brought them under this tent to liberate them from sin, destruction. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that you'll break every chain and set them free by the power of the blood of Jesus. Father, we know that the enemy does not like this. He's a deceiver and an imposter and an impersonator. But tonight we take authority in the name of Jesus Christ. We say, Satan, the Lord God, rebuke you from the lives of these young ladies. I pray you'll cover them under your precious blood. That they won't become gunmen, they won't become robbers, they won't become thieves, they won't become prostitutes, they won't become baby mothers, oh God, out of wedlock. I pray they won't become, oh God, contentious in the community. But I pray that your uncommon favor will be upon them right now. Break every addiction, every habit, every satanic habit, every ungodly infiltration. Break it. We command every demonic agenda, every foreign spirit, every alien spirit to be broken off of them right now. We declare over them, let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. In Jesus' name we ask. Touch them, Lord. Now I want you to open your mouth and say very quickly after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I acknowledge that I'm a sinner. Tonight, Lord, I come asking for forgiveness. Forgive me, Lord, for all my sins. Save me, Jesus. I belong to you. Amen. And just like that, the Bible says, now faith come by hearing and hearing by the word of God. It says, if we confess with our mouth and believe in our hearts. So salvation is not feeling. You don't have to feel anything. Salvation is believing that there's one God. He sent his son to die for us. And he's coming back very soon. Amen. And I'll be here tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock p.m. to teach the Bible. Because when you are saying you need the Bible, so meet me here at 7 p.m. tomorrow. God bless everybody. Over to Minister Rick. Sister Norman, the rest of you.
Give me a name,
sir. Give me a name, sir. For the ushers and return of the morning.
Come this way.
Come this way.
Uncle Demon.
Yo.
Come here, my boy.
Come
this way, please.